Hello guys, happy Tuesday. So I am here to change two of my babies and I thought I'd do a little bit of catch up chat while we're changing them. I need to wash them up a little bit because it's been a while since I've washed them. So I'm just gonna like dust them off a little bit and dress them in a new outfit. So we have little Miss Emerson. So I get her in the shot better, there we go. We have Emerson here, we're gonna get her undressed. So guys, I know it's been a while since I have done a video. It's been really busy over here. So you're going to hear some bells in the background. Those are my two kittens. I just adopted them on the 20th. They are both orange kitties, which is very rare to get two female, even one female orange kitty. So they're all orange, some stripes and some little orange spots. One of them is named Skittles and the other one's name is Lolly. Sometimes I call her Lollipop. But yeah, they are simply adorable. One day I'll have to show them on camera, but today we're just gonna do a little catch up and get these babies cleaned up a little bit. They need to have their baths done. So yes, I've got them and they've been keeping my life pretty busy because I'm training them not to climb on things that I don't want them to climb on. And they're in my room right now because they're too little to be running around without having them hide out and won't be able to find them. So yeah. So that's what I've been doing with that. And then my granddaughter was born. She was born on the 17th. And she is absolutely gorgeous. And if you haven't been on Facebook to see her pictures, if you're a friend of mine, her pictures were on Facebook. There's a few pictures up there and I'll probably post more soon. And she has such a small little cry. When we first brought her, when they first brought her home, she sounded like a little kitten. We couldn't tell if it was kittens meowing or if it was the baby. So yeah, so it's been. And my grandson, he cries every time the baby cries. Yeah, so yeah, he's been. Hopefully, it gets better. Oops, sorry, baby. No, I got Dakota over here on the sidelines. You know me, I never come out with just changing one babies. I gotta change two. So yeah, well, my grandson's been crying every time the baby cries, so we have to give him extra special hugs. He's not really too in tune with the baby yet, but I'm sure over time that will change. He'll get more acquainted with her, and right now if you talk about baby, he'll run the other way. Yeah, we went to take pictures today at a studio, and he just would not sit for pictures. He mostly just wanted to run around the room. But Elena's pictures, that's the baby's name, she took some absolutely beautiful pictures. And we did get Ethan in a couple video pictures, you know, so I think we may have one or two really nice pictures that we could probably use to hang up in the living room. Okay, let's see if I can, if this headband fits her. Oh, yes, it does. Well, no, it doesn't. It's too big. Let's see if I got another one here. It's probably not going to match. She's got a very small head. There you go. So it doesn't match, but it'll work. So I put this onesie on her because it's really hot here in Arizona, as always in the summer. It's white, and it has pretty pink little flowers because in my Facebook group, yesterday was flowers, so I'm just going to kind of do a little catch-up on my Facebook group also. So I thought this onesie would look so adorable on her, which it does. Because I'm going to put her over here, and I'm going to bring Dakota. And we're going to get her cleaned up and changed. So yes, she the baby is absolutely an angel. She doesn't cry very much. She cries when she's hungry, normal little things, but she's really a good baby. Okay, let me see if I can get this off of her. You can see her, yes you can. So yeah, the bells in the background, like I said, they are my kitties. They are really crazy right now. They get really frisky at this time of the day. So I haven't really done much painting. I do need to finish the babies I started, but just been crazy, like I said, around here. So I'll probably start them probably either this week sometime or the end of the week. We also have some people visiting. These little kittens keep me so busy. I did start a Facebook page for them. Their Facebook page is Skittles and Lolly, if you're interested to go take a look at them. I put a few videos up, one of them playing with a laser, and the other one that is just basically Lolly playing with a Sleepy and Skittles. I've been watching a lot of your guys' videos, so you guys know I have been watching some of your videos. Just I haven't, I think I've commented on some, but I just haven't really commented on very many of them. I've just been watching them. But I am gonna try to get busy trying to come back to YouTube eventually. All right, she's gonna wear her little romper that's got some strawberries on it because today's theme in my Facebook group is fruits, or yeah, I think I just put fruits. So my group, I'm the one that plans all of the themes for the each day of the week. I love babies in blue. They look so adorable in blue. You hear the little meow? They are so frisky right now, so they're gonna be meowing a little bit. All right, let me turn her over so I can snap her up the back. So this little romper she's wearing is blue with white stripes. And it has a strawberry, it has two strawberries, one in the, two of them in the front. See one here and one here. It's got a little ruffle in the front here and a little bit on the sleeves. Okay, let's get her hair done. She has some wild hair. Look at your hair, it's so messy. So now I finally have my girl of the family. I've always wanted a little girl, so I got a granddaughter, which is really nice. She has really black hair and brown eyes. She's so cute. Her doctor says that she looks like Cinderella. Let's see if this one will look good. I mean, not Cinderella, Snow White. I don't know what I was thinking. Snow White's the one with the black hair, right? And the white skin. But she doesn't really have white skin yet, but because most of it's got that the red color to it. It almost looks like she has a little tan going on. She has a lot of mottling on her. But I'm sure her skin will eventually be white like her mama's. And she does look a lot like her mom. And her daddy, of course, and her baby, her little brother, or big brother. Sorry about that. But there they are. They're looking so cute in their little outfits. I love this outfit on her. It looks really cute. So, anyways, I just wanted to pop on and give you a little bit of an update of what's going on over here and show you some of the babies. I know I haven't really been doing a lot of videos, and I will try really hard to try to get back into it. Since I'm not watching Ethan and Elena on like a work schedule now for until August, should be able to do a little bit of videos. So I will try to come back and do another video later tonight or tomorrow. But until then, I hope all of you have a great day and stay safe. Big hugs and many blessings. Bye.